Welcome, guys, to Need for Speed Most Wanted. Excuse me, I have the cold. Sorry about that. Welcome to Need for Speed Most Wanted Classic Edition. And tonight we're going to be playing some quick race, but we're not going to be playing any racers. We're just going to play against the police. So this is the winter edition. This is the snow edition made by Cry Replays. I will put his name in the description. So let's get into the race. Okay, so we're going to quick race. No, not quick play. Custom circuit. Gonna go with this. No opponents. Laps 2. No traffic. Alright. So we're gonna pick our car. Some havoc. Yeah. Oh, we should have added some vehicles for the police chase.
Attention patrol Northeast. We've got multiple complaints about a reckless driver who was last seen heading south on Clubhouse Road, requesting units to start up.
Can you give me more info on that call?
Sorry about the lag, guys.
Backing off.
situation report when you can.
No sign of stopping. Lower Punch Commander, no comment if necessary. This guy's all over the road. He just sideswiped me.
Busted. Shit. Alright, folks, hope that you all enjoy. Also, I'm gonna play our next version of the game. I'm gonna play the Redux version and see if we could play beat it in the Redux version. So I hope that you all enjoy this video, and I will see you all back in the 4-speed Redux video. Alright guys, welcome back to 74 Speed. This time we're gonna play the 4-speed Redux V3. So this is a different aft. I have two versions of the game on my desktop. One is the classic edition with the slow textures, and this one is the Redux. So we're gonna play the same stage with the same car, and let me see if I could beat it on this this map. Okay, now I'll be back guys, I'll be back. I'm just gonna customize my controls. I'll be back. Alright guys, I'm back. So we're gonna do the same thing. Circuit, clubhouse, two laps, no traffic, and heat level will be maximum. Same car, which is this. Right. So this is Need for Speed Redux, guys. Different one. Let's see if we could beat the stage on the Redux version.
Units now.
That's it, guys. I beat the same stage on the Redux version of the game. So I hope that you all enjoyed this. It was just a little experiment because I have two versions of the game, so I decided that I would just try something different tonight. Hope that you all enjoy, and I will see you in the next video to come.